In the previous videos, we'll look at the workings of MOSFET and BJT. So going with that flow, today we'll discuss the comparison between these two types of transistors. Both the transistors are widely used in electronic circuits, but they have distinct characteristics. Let's explore each key point to understand the differences between them. First is structure. Starting with the structure, the internal construction of MOSFET and BJT is quite different. MOSFET has three terminals, gate, source, and drain. It works based on the electric field generated by the gate, which controls the current flow between the source and drain. MOSFET has metal oxide insulator between the gate and channel, which prevents any direct current flow from the gate to the channel. BJT has three terminals as well, emitter, base, and collector. BJT is relay on the movement of charge carriers, that is electrons and holes, through the base region to control the current flow between the emitter and collector. Unlike MOSFETs, BJT requires a continuous current at the base to operate. This difference in structure leads to differences in how they operate and how they are used in circuits. Second is working principle. Moving on to the working principle, the way MOSFET and BJT control current is fundamentally different. In MOSFET, the current between the source and drain is controlled by the electric field created by the gate voltage. When voltage is applied to the gate, it creates electric field that influences the flow of electrons and holes between the source and drain. No current flows into the gate, and the device is controlled purely by the voltage. In BJT, the current flows from the collector to the emitter through the base, and the amount of current is controlled by the current at the base. When a small current flows into the base, it allows a much larger current to flow. The current at the base acts as a trigger for a larger current flow, making BJTs current-driven devices. Next is types. Regarding types, both MOSFET and BJT come in different variations. MOSFET is available in two main types, enhancement mode and depletion mode. In enhancement mode, the transistor is normally off and current can only flow when a voltage is applied to the gate. In depletion mode, the transistor is normally on and current flows unless a voltage is applied to stop it. BJT is of two types, NPN and PNP, based on the arrangement of semiconductor layers. In NPN transistor, the current flows from the collector to the emitter, while in PNP transistors, the current flows in opposite direction from emitter to collector. Next is input impedance. In terms of input impedance, there is a significant difference between MOSFET and BJT. MOSFET has very high input impedance thanks to oxide layer between the gate and channel. This means that MOSFETs required very little input current to control the transistor, making them ideal for high impedance circuits. On the other hand, BJT has low input impedance because it relies on the base current to control the flow of current between the emitter and collector. A relatively large current is needed to the base to drive the BJT, making it less efficient in high impedance applications. Next is power consumption. Looking at power consumption, MOSFETs and BJTs behave differently due to their operating principles. MOSFET generally consumes less power because the gate current is negligible. The power consumed by MOSFET is due to the current that flows between the source and drain. But there is a little power loss in the gate circuit. However, BJT consumes more power as it requires a continuous base current to operate. The current at base must be supplied in steady state, which adds to overall power consumption. BJTs are current-driven devices, so they tend to draw more current compared to MOSFETs. Next is switching speed. When we talk about switching speed, MOSFETs and BJTs differ in their speed of operation. MOSFET has very high switching speed, making it ideal for digital circuits, fast switching applications, and high-speed devices. Because MOSFETs are voltage driven, they can switch on off rapidly without the need for continuous current flow. BJT has a slower switching speed compared to MOSFETs. The need for continuous current at the base and the slower movement of charge carriers in the semiconductor material slows down the switching speed of BJTs, making them less suitable for high-speed applications. Next is cost. Considering cost, there are also differences in manufacturing and application of these devices. MOSFET is generally more expensive due to its more complex structure, particularly the oxide layer between the gate and channel. However, it is still commonly used in many applications because of its superior performance, low power consumption, and high speed. BJT is typically cheaper to produce because of its simpler structure. It is often used in analog applications where cost is a critical factor. BJTs are still widely used in certain low-cost power amplification circuits. Next is applications. MOSFET is widely used in digital circuits, microprocessor, computers, and switching power supplies. Due to its high-speed switching capabilities and low power consumption, MOSFETs are the choice for high-efficiency application and high-speed application in modern electronics. On the other hand, BJT is commonly used in analog circuit audio amplification. BJTs are known for their high current gain, making them suitable for amplifying weak signal in audio system and other analog circuits.